What's up, basketball fans? Welcome back to Timeout. Baik, bareng gue Rocky Padila dan gue sekarang lagi ada di hari terakhir gue di Las Vegas. Jadi hari ini nonton Taco Fall dari Boston Celtics. Tinggi banget orangnya, tapi hari ini objektif gue adalah untuk interview coach Jimmy Alapag, yaitu coachnya San Miguel Alab Pilipinas di ABL, yang mendapatkan kesempatan untuk menjadi asisten pelatih di Sacramento Kings selama Summer League ini. Jadi let's check out my interview with coach Jimmy Alapag. Coach Jimmy Alapag, you've been with the Kings for a couple of weeks now. How's the experience so far with the Summer League?
Man, it's been amazing. Really, you know, learning a lot and just enjoying the entire experience.
What do you want to learn from this experience?
I think, you know, similar to when you're a player, now being a coach, you're always trying to improve. You're always trying to really stretch and grow and get better. So just, again, maximizing this experience and learning from some of the best minds of the game.
What did the Sacramento Kings ask you to do for this Summer League?
You know, I've been helping in different capacities, whether it's, you know, player development stuff or some of the scouting responsibilities. So again, you know, whatever they need me to do to help, you know, I'm just thankful for the experience.
And you play against China like a couple of days ago. Did they ask for your scouting report?
Yeah, I was able to give a heads up on some of the guys, considering they're getting ready for the World Cup here next month. So again, just trying to help in whatever capacity I can.
And then, do you see any Filipinos maybe in the future play in the Summer League?
I hope so. You know, I think we have a lot of talent in our country, and hopefully it's just a matter of time before we see a local Filipino playing in the NBA.
How about that kid, Kai Soto, though?
Yeah, I mean, he's only a few years away, so hopefully he gets a chance.
Itulah interview gue bersama Coach Jimmy Alapag. Maaf banget gue gak sempet bikin subtitlesnya. Mungkin nanti gue bikin dikit-dikit, gue open subtitlesnya. Tapi yang pasti ini adalah opportunity yang luar biasa banget untuk Coach Jimmy Alapag, yang bisa melatih atau juga mendekati dengan pelatih-pelatih Sacramento Kings. Ini bisa menjadi pengalaman yang bagus untuk dia modal ABL musim mendatang. Dan tadi gue ngobrol dengan dia bilang katanya Alab Pilipinas kemungkinan besar akan kembali lagi ke ABL musim mendatang. Dan yang pasti ini bisa digunakan dia untuk scouting-scouting pemain yang bisa dipakai di ABL musim mendatang. So ini kesempatan yang luar biasa banget, dan gue seneng banget bisa bertemu dan juga ngobrol dengan Coach Jimmy Alapag. So guys, thank you banget yang nonton video hari ini. Jangan lupa untuk like, jangan lupa untuk komen, dan jangan lupa untuk subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next video. Peace.